Hey guys, in today's video I want to show you two quick blues rhythms in the style of SRV and Albert King. Both are from a song Matchbox Blues and Don't Lie to Me from the session videos of SRV and Albert King. You can find them here on YouTube. I'm gonna link them down below and I hope you're gonna have fun. See ya. But I woke up cold and handy. Hey, I dreamed that I was lucky, darling. But I woke up cold and handy, yeah. I dream I had you all by myself. But now I know you found you another man, yeah. Alright, to play the Matchbox Blues rhythm, you have to play in the key of G sharp, at least if you're not tuned down a half step like Stevie. And it starts RTA at the A string. You slide from 4th fret to 6th fret, followed by 4th fret on D string, and the root note. You give the root note always a good vibrato, and then play the 2nd and 4th fret on the A string, followed by the root note on the E string. And this is kind of a pattern he repeats. And Stevie liked to rake into the first slide like this. Gives it a bit more grit, and yeah, I actually like that. He repeats that 4 times for the A chord, and then for the 4 chord he plays the root note of a 4 chord, the 4th fret on the A string, followed by the 2nd fret on the D string and 4th fret. Then he slides into the 6th fret on the D string, followed by the 4th fret on the 6th fret on the G string. Then jumps back out to the 2nd fret on the D string, then the 4th fret and the 4th fret on the A string. Like this, he repeats it I think 2 times. And then back to a pattern for the 1 chord. And then for the 5th chord, he slides into the 6th fret, followed by a 4th fret on the D string and the 6th fret on the A string again, followed by a 4th fret on the 6th fret on D string, and the 6th fret on the A string. Repeats that just 2 frets behind that. Back to the pattern for the first chord. But then instead of just repeating it 2 times, he plays the 5th note for the last bar. Kinda like this. And then everything starts again. All right, play around with this and let's check out the other rhythm.
Yeah, with that board. This is called Don't Lie to Me. Here, G. 1, 2, 3, play.
Now the rhythm for Don't Lie to Me is played in the key of G. And it's a bit more faster than the last one. It starts out here, you have a root note, you have a D string, you play this note twice, followed by a major third, you have a 2nd fret on the A string, then the 3rd fret and the 5th fret. followed by the root note on the deep E string, or the low E string, if you have a thumb. And this is kind of a pattern for every chord. Then for a fourth chord, you repeat the pattern. You play the root note here on the third fret, on the A string. You start with a high root note here on the 5th fret on the G string, followed by the 2nd fret, the 3rd fret and the 5th fret on the D string, and then back to a 1 chord. And then for the 5th chord you play the root note, the high root note here at the G string at the 7th fret, followed by the 4th fret.